Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today we got this pile of red oak here. You guys didn't see us bring it out, but we brought it all out with our sled. I just cut a little bit here, so I won't be cutting a full tank of gas.
Split a little.
I'll be cutting until I run out of gas. I got a couple logs marked ready to go.
Wow.
So this is our pile of red oak, everyone. He's getting it all bucked up. You gotta mark some more.
Yep.
We can only make a 60-minute video and the storage will fill up, so that's what we're gonna do for you guys. So we don't wanna waste too much time, so I'll pause it when we need it. So how do you think the pull end's working today?
This is a brand new chain my dad just bought me. I only sharpened it once, but I cut all this with it. And then I also cut
the ash.
Oh yeah, we had an ash pile over here.
And the ash trees down.
Yeah. I cut that and that's it. I only sharpened it once. And this thing is really sharp. It's...
Everyone, it's a Poulan Pro right there.
42cc, 18-inch bar.
42cc, 18-inch bar.
It cuts pretty good.
Nice size for him. So there's all the logs. Fiskars X27 over here. So here's the inside. You guys might be looking at like the outside, like that looks pretty rotted. It's really hard. Like, look at this. It's really nice wood in there. So, Thomas is gonna do some more. So we're gonna pause the video, we're gonna mark them all, and then we'll get back to cutting. Okay everyone, so I gotta get some of them out of the way, so we'll go do that. I just need to get my gloves on right now, and then we'll just toss them over there, get them out of the way, so we can cut up the rest. There's about 5 minutes left in this video that we can do, so I'll say it now in case it ends when I'm not looking. I hope you guys like and subscribe. Hit that post notification bell, everyone, so you get all episodes. And shout out to Larry Clark. Go check out his channel. Really good viewer to our channel. He comments, he likes, and he subscribed. So thank you, Larry Clark. Out. Link will be in the description below for his channel. I thank you, everybody else that watched my videos. I appreciate it a lot. Premium and Elsa Ridge Farm, and Wood, Sweat, and Tears, you're a new subscriber. Thank you. Go check out their channels, everyone. Check out my best friend Colton Quinn. He is gonna be doing some firewood, but gonna try to help him with that. So as you guys can see, I'm getting the pieces out, so I'm gonna pause you guys until Thomas comes back and I got them all, we marked them all, we can cut the rest because this video is gonna end in 3 minutes. Okay everybody, got a piece up there. I'm gonna show you how this red oak splits. We got the farmer ash right here, so here we go. Tells me, and it should tell you guys, terrible. Red oak. Of course it's hardwood. She's starting to go, but there's a knot down in there. Don't help anything. Knot is keeping it stuck. Otherwise, I would have had it. Alrighty, well, I guess Thomas ain't coming back to buck this up anytime soon because we have next class, so I'm gonna end this here. Because we only have like 30 seconds left anyway, or a minute, so leave a like, everyone. Hope you please subscribe. Smash that like button, everyone. Hit the post notification bell so you get all episodes. Like I said, go check out Larry Cluck. And thank you, everybody, for watching. And catch you in the next one, everybody.